I and many of my colleagues remain with considerable hesitations about this bill. My predecessor, Lord Williams of Oystermouth, showed clearly last summer, in evidence during the consultation period, that it has within it a series of category errors. It confuses marriage and weddings. It assumes that the rightful desire for equality, to which I've referred supportively, must mean uniformity, failing to understand that two things may be equal but different. And as a result, it does not do what it sets out to do, my lords. Schedule 4 distinguishes clearly between same-gender and opposite-gender marriage, thus not achieving true equality. The result is confusion. Marriage is abolished, redefined, and recreated, being different and unequal for different categories. The new marriage of the bill is an awkward shape, with same gender and different gender categories scrunched into it, neither fitting well. The concept of marriage as a normative place for procreation is lost. The idea of marriage as covenant is diminished. The family in its normal sense predating the state and as our base community of society, as we've already heard, is weakened. These points will be expanded on by others in the debate, I'm sure, including those from these benches. For these and many other reasons, those of us in the churches and faith groups who are extremely hesitant about the bill in many cases hold that view because we think that traditional marriage is a cornerstone of society, and rather than adding a new and valued institution alongside it for same-gender relationships, which I would personally strongly support to strengthen us all, this bill weakens what exists and replaces it with a less good option that is neither equal nor effective. This is not a faith issue, although we are grateful for the attention that government and the other place have paid to issues of religious freedom, deeply grateful. But it is not at heart a faith issue. It is about the general social good. And so, with much regret, but entire conviction, I cannot support the bill as it stands. Yeah.